I grew up in a small town on a farm. I graduated with 50 people. Unfortunately, there was a tragic accident where my friend, my best friend in high school, was killed in an accident. That was one of the things that kind of propelled me into medicine. So that became a passion of mine to come back to my small community to provide care in a rural environment. A lot of people go into medicine because they want to provide care to an underserved community. Rural healthcare sometimes gets left out of that. I think that people should choose the community medicine MD track if they feel that they want to go to their small town community. This is a unique program that will give you access to everything you need to become that type of provider. This program will give more rural training and get them exposed to what rural medicine really means. What it really means is being a part of the community that you're practicing in and living in. My experience as a medical student at Ohio State and my experience as a resident at St. Rita's has really shaped me into becoming the best community doctor I could be. Having access to the research facility and all that Ohio State offers, all those physicians, all those minds teaching you, all their experiences, plus the rural health exposure, set you up for success. This hospital serves a wide population of multiple counties in Ohio. So when they need a cardiologist, the cardiologist is here. When they need a stent placed, that stent is going to be placed here. I will be able to tell those patients, you know, this doctor, I trust him. I worked with him. I was in the cath lab with him. So it builds trust with patients. I love practicing family medicine because you get to take care of everyone in the family. In the same day, I could see a newborn baby and I could be having a conversation about hospice care. So it's really full spectrum. Ever since I was 15, I dreamed of becoming a doctor. That dream became a reality when I made the decision to go to Ohio State.